Live from London, this is BBC News. Britain's former Prime Minister Boris Johnson apologises for the pain and loss suffered in the UK during the coronavirus pandemic. Live from London, this is BBC News. Britain's former Prime Minister Boris Johnson apologises for the pain and loss suffered in the UK during the coronavirus pandemic.